Hi everyone, this is Charlene, and I wanted to share my two latest little journals with you. They're both traveler's notebook size, but these are actually 8x4, made with Tim Holtz and were inspired by Nick the Booksmith. These will be from my Etsy shop, and each one will come in its own little muslin drawstring bag. So I'll go through these. I'm going to try to go quickly so I can get them both done. They each have a tie string, but if you'd like, I can put little eyelets here and do a closure so they can be closed either way. Either way you like, just let me know. Anyways, this is the first one. It says journal. It has this beautiful Tim Holtz paper. And here I have a tag that I made, this book belongs to, and some really beautiful lace that I got from Hobby Lobby. And it can also be a tuck spot. I've got a couple tuck spots here. It says, "And the story begins." And this is so cute. It says, "This is an individually crafted work of art. Any smudges, splotches, or other irregularities are intentional and do not diminish the quality of this piece in any way." That's a cute little stamp. So those go right here. I have some pretty leaf trim. Let me check and make sure I'm in frame here. And then so I did stamping. I have some textile fabric. And here's a little map of Long Island. I like that. That's kind of pretty. And this is index card. So here's some paper that folds out with a stamp. And I did a lot of sewing in these. And there's another little one, little tag. It says, "Families are like fudge, mostly sweet with a few nuts." And it's got a little family there. And some parchment paper and some tracing paper. This is from Nick the Booksmith. I have a little tuck spot here. It's a little journal book. That's from Cheryl. And then a map of the world. Everything's been coffee stained and has vintage photo on it. And these envelopes, these airmail ones, it's not in there right now, and I'm going to do some stenciling on both of them. But they're going to have some journal prompts put in there. I just need to coffee dye them. And that's always helpful. So I've got a little pocket here with some paper for your steamy secrets. And then a little journal card. Here's an altered paper clip with a postcard. Little side tuck. This one, this cute little boy. Look at that smile. It goes, "Trouble is my middle name." These were also from Nick the Booksmith. And some lined paper. Some more stamping. And some sewing on the... And this is the middle. And I have a tag I made here. And a check. An image. Not an image, a copy of a check. Vintage. And a journal card and some extra paper to write on. Some stamping and some sari silk. No, that's that's sari silk. Uh-oh, almost glued that in. Oh, I think I did glue this one in. Nope. I have a little journal tag card here, and this is an image from Nick the Booksmith. It says, "Bones is a great companion. He doesn't talk much, though." I think these are so cute. She did a little craft with me with those. And then I have another tag and a pretty journal card. Some music paper, a little side tuck. Some lace. This is the definition of a journey. Some tracing paper and parchment paper and a couple of vintage looking ladies. oops, the index card. I have another pocket here with some ephemera to write on. And then this is the back with some more of this pretty lace and a little tuck spot with a vintage lady and another check. So that's the first one. And like I said, it'll come in this really nice little muslin carrying case. Okay. This is the second one, and here's the little case for this one. Let me make sure I'm in frame. This one says day book, and it also has a tie of sari silk. But like the other one, if you want it to be tied here, I can put little eyelets there and fix it for you. So this one has a different kind of lace, also from Hobby Lobby. A couple of postcards. Vintage looking postcards. Have a pocket here with the little map of the world and some journal paper that can be written on. This says Inspire. I have some lined paper and another one of these envelopes that will have the journal prompts in it. Some stamping with a butterfly. Some patterned paper. Little pocket here with the world and a postcard, and then some people from Tim Holtz and some lace and some tracing paper and music paper. This is an altered paper clip with a vintage looking receipt. Isn't that pretty? That's from Nick the Booksmith, and some stamping. I have a pocket here. This is a really beautiful woman. It says, "To thine own self be true." A journal card with some pretty roses. Some more of that pretty leaf trim that I get from Hobby Lobby. And this parchment paper. This writes on really nice. Have a little corner tuck with a journal card. This paper is Tim Holtz wallpaper. And here's the middle of this one. It has a vintage lady journal card. And then some ephemera. This has a big map of the world for lots of writing. And a postcard. I have a little corner tuck with some more Tim Holtz wallpaper. A birdie card and some stamping and parchment paper and this has some fabric. This has a fold out. This is a little side tuck. A couple journal cards. Sometimes I put these cards in before the glue completely dries and then they're almost stuck. It's a vintage woman and these are from, oh gosh, I can't remember where I got that. Yield Design Shop or something like that. Some more marbled paper from Nick. This is a check. A copy of it. It says journal, a rose for you. Here's a little postcard and some pretty vintage looking paper to journal on with a really pretty design of a tree. Index card. Here's a map of, I'm not real sure, oh, the Amazon. With plenty of room to write on the back. Some lined paper. a little pocket with a little calendar that says February, and then a bigger monthly calendar that's blank. Some more of that pretty lace, and then the back has it actually has a little well, you fold it, you open it up, and it's got like lined paper, like a little tablet, and then a heart and a couple postcards. So these are my two journals. They're purse size, or however you want to use them, in your Midori or Fodori. And they'll both be in my Etsy shop. I want to thank you so much for watching my video, and I hope you're staying warm. We've got snow here. So thank you so much, and I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.